Nice. Good day, Aaron. Continue my marathon day. So to speak, yes. So yeah. Give me a sec. So yeah. And let's continue the Etoshokan, I guess. I sort of remember where we stopped. But I guess... Yeah, I guess give me like a couple of minutes. I will remind myself his last part. Just for a second. Need a mic? Sorry. I kind of got an idea better now, but yeah, I remembered. Well, I was quite of spot on with my memory, so yeah. So, yeah. Let's continue. I went in the streets last night until we, well, past midnight. But I didn't find Kodachi anywhere. She contacted me either, naturally. She was serious about disappearing, apparently. It's been about 4 days since I last saw her. I've taken to looking at pictures of her every few hours to ensure that she remains fresh in my memories. I know how creepy that sounds, but I couldn't find any other way to make myself settle down. While I've been in turmoil, the election has been the exact opposite. It's been smooth sailing since the mid-election results. The support for Shirosaki keeps coming in, and election day is coming up this Friday. At this rate, it will be a matter of time before victory is ours. After classes, I reached the library in time to see Shirosaki surrounded by supporters. They all look like they want to shake their hands. Okay, maybe it would be better to like say they all look like they want to shake your hand, no? No? Okay. As odd as this spectacle may be in, my sim, sorry. It's been a common sight since last weekend.
Kakei-senpai desu yo ne?
Ah, you also have fans, Kakei? Well, it's not a surprise, I guess. A voice suddenly calls out to me. That'd be me.
Fan nan desu! Senkyo, kanbatte kudasai!
Right. She bows awkwardly and runs off in a flash. You've come far enough for me to have my very own fan. Election are truly fearsome events. Yeah, I see. I wait for the crowd to disperse before approaching Shiseki. Nice work.
Motemoteno Kakei-kun, otsukare-sama.
That's you saying to him? You saw that?
Sukkoi mimashita. Yokatta ne. 1-nensei ni fan-kuru sarete.
No, it's not like... I'm pretty sure, yeah, it's not like any other guy said to you that he's a big fan of yours, right? No. Oh, totally not. Why are you angry?
別に怒ってないですよ。だ.
So she says with a part. Anyway. You're sure popular yourself, huh?
今日も朝からずっと握手してる気がするよ. そのうち手相がなくなっちゃうかも.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works. She laughs it off with a joke. Is this good for an election candidate?
そうだね.
Suzuki leads the pack as the rest of our club members file in.
いよいよ今週で決着がつくな。頑張っていこう。最後まで気を抜かないことです。
To come in and simply give the various thumbs up. Alright! Let's go!
あれ? 何でしょう?
Someone's voice leads my gaze to the entrance of the club room. The doors have opened, and I can see familiar looking things in the corridor too. Yeah, and they are laughing like idiots. I see. I have an idea what happened. What happened? Not what. We look at each other in confusion, just as an unfamiliar male student emerges from the club room. He's holding all of Shirosaki's handmade chair cushions and dumps them ceremoniously on the floor.
Chotto!
Nani yatten da, teme?
Well, to come in, you should calm down, probably. To come in, Mr. Sarai.
Nani?
There are 10 or so students in the club room. Some are reading comic books, others are playing with the phones. Звучит сильно две соли, из нашего шоу на оппозиции с интергарбачпэк. I can hear the sounds of our cups breaking. I can see the broken fragments through the translucent bag. And most of all, I can feel my blood boiling.
Uh-huh.
One of the book reading students lifts his head to look at us.
Oh, konnichiwa.
He tosses his book onto the table while getting to his feet. He has the beard of a rugby player. What are you doing here? I stand next to the kamina and in front of the girls.
Oh, soji da yo. Oh, soji. 久しぶりに部室に来たら、いろいろ持ち込まれてたからさ。
Right. What? Is the club room was the library club?
わかったるぜ、もちろん。
He shows us a full set of white and jack teeth.
俺たち全員、図書部員だからな。
バカなことを言うな。お前たちの入部を許可した覚えはない。
They're obviously older than that means before. Mm-hmm.
そりゃ。俺たちが入部したのは去年だし。
なんだと？
I'm pretty sure Kakei is vaguely aware of that. I finally catch on the ploy. You're all the old members who never bothered coming, right?
今日からは模範的な部員になろうと思ったよ。やっぱほら、読書って大事だろ？
Yeah, right, right. All the students in the club room starts laughing provocatively.The library club has several people who are club members in name only. They never actually show up in the club room, but they're perfectly legitimate club members if you go by the books.
幽霊が何のようだ。
部室から出て行ってください。そうですよ。ここは私たちの部室なんですから。
No, that's not an argument. The students inside simply keep their stupid grins on their faces despite our pleas. These sound the most pleasant of folks, that's for sure.
そうだ、白崎さん、部長なんですから、ここはズバッと。
I mean, Kana, can you not? Okay?
悪いけど、さっきの部員総会で部長は俺になった。あんたらの部員資格は一時停止だ。委任状は、ほら、部員の4分の3以上ある。
So, at least 15 of them. Oh, not all.Yeah, all of us, so, no. Six currently. Misono, Kana, you know. Kakei, Takamine, Ishirasaki, and... our girl. Tamamo! Maybe Kadashi also counts. If she counts, then it's like more than 21. Well, and you, little miss. He dumps a bundle of peppers onto the table. Right. The Kamina mutters as he strides towards the male students. Yeah, you should probably not.
Dakura!
Wakatten daro!
The Kamina raises his fist.
Takamine-kun! Dame!
Yeah, you don't have to scream like that. Shusaki's shout makes the Kamina fist freeze in midair. The male student simply sneezes aside and sits down again.
Antara ni, hitotsu ii shirase ga aru. Senkyo kara orite kurereya, bushitsu mo buin shikaku mo moto no tori da.
Что за киваюсу?
先に言っとくが、あんたらが選挙に勝ったからって部員総会の決定は変わらねえぜ。
I mean, if they win the election, she will be the student council president, and then you kind of fucked, you know? Because yeah, library club no longer exists, for example, and we're establishing that, and we revoke your membership, and you get fucked. So, so yeah, I don't know what to talk about.
俺がうんと言わなきゃ、もう部員ですらないんだからな。
So even if we win the election, we won't get our club room, or our club in general back. Okay, can you stop being stupid also? But if we give up the election here, then the Kamina will surely be expelled. What can we do? What can we even do here?
よく考えることは。
Alright.The fifth rays of the sun weighs down on our heavy boys. It feels like we've been thrown out in the middle of the desert. Over the desert, sorry. We picked up what we could, but many of our things remain on the floor in front of our former club room. Couldn't you, like, get, I know. Okay, I'm not sure. Anyone can see the cascade of emotions that we all experience in the moment. But none of us raise a finger or open our mouths. Everyone's too shocked to put how we feel on this. Let's go to the cafeteria. We can talk it out there. No one replies. No one reacts. I'm the only one able to move and speak calmly. The waiter serves the iced tea I ordered in front of everyone. No one even tries to take a sip. They all just looking down at the table in silence. Chusaki sounds incredibly depressed. Are you sure that's Misono? That's like the weakest voice I ever heard of you. Like, wow. Yeah. Misono's shoulders start to tremble. She may not have mentioned it much, but she really treasured our club room. She even tried the ribbons and a little knickknacks to all sorts of things in there, I see.
So, Yurei Buin nante mitomete inakereba, konna koto ni wa...
Tsukurawa holds her head in her hands. It's not your fault, no one predicting this happen, this to happen. I mean, that's true, but, I mean, you should have fucking thought of that. I mean, that's not a super genius plan, so... Let's see who also Takigawa is. I mean, if Takigawa can pull out something like, you know, some super group arrives and sings a song, yeah, and this basically wins the, you know, this thing, well, this festival, right? Then they obviously she can do that, so, pfft. So, you know. She glares at me for a second, but her gaze quickly falls back to the table. She's wearing her hand into a fist so tightly that it feels like she's going to deck herself. Yeah, I guess you are one of those people who would take it so much on yourself in that situation, yeah. Tsukurawa closes her eyes, her voice choking as she speaks. If Takigawa really is behind this, then she's definitely across the line. She's essentially taking over our campaign headquarters. It's a plot point right out of Gangster Freak. It's also, yeah, it's... I'm not gonna say it's stupid. Well, Takigawa's plan, I mean. But it's kind of a reliance on them being good people. Oh, I mean, well, current library card, you know, Kake, Suzuki, and that kind of stuff. Because, you know? Well... What if one of them snaps? Mentally. And for example, we all think that we need to win the student election, no matter what. Yeah, I mean, you know, that would happen. People can be bad shit crazy. And she is basically relying that on that, that it's not, it won't happen, you know? It won't. Because, of course it won't, right? But if it would be happening, then Takigawa would be kind of in some trouble, you know? I think. But well. I mean, considering also how she basically leaves at such a time, the city council. Imagine, you know, Takamine and Kakei just get up on her when she leaves the student council this, like, at 10 o'clock or something, right? To talk, so to speak. You know? So yeah, that's kind of, yeah, that's really ballsy move from her. And really reckless, if you think about it. Kanatsuki stands up from her seat, the anger in her rises with every word she speaks.
Modotte torikaeshimashou yo!
How exactly?
Hora, Senri! Naite naide datte! Hora, datte!
Kanatsuki, sit down.
Suwatte rarenai desu! Suwatte rareru wake nai janai desu ka!
She folds her arms with stubborn resistance. Kanatsuki. She drops back down to her seat like a puppet whose strings were just out. We're just cussing. Kamiya's been sitting silently in his seat with both hands firmly in his pockets. His bundle of anger frozen into human form at the moment. As for me, I'm not angry on set. I'm just doing my best to soothe everyone. I feel already calm. Almost as if I'm looking at myself detachedly from the outside. I know this feeling well. I feel it all the time back when I was a kid, when the dust would beat me up. Should have been painful, but it wasn't. I was the one being abused, yet I felt like I was a million miles away. It was like aimlessly watching a violent movie while obscured by a whale. It's actually a self-defense mechanism for regular victims of abuse. So I've read from psychology books. It's fine in itself. Not that abuse is in the past. Yet the self-defense mechanism is still kicking in now. I can't make it stop. Iron's so angry, yet I'm not. Iron's been nice to me, yet I'm still the same. This makes it clear I'm lacking something fundamental as a human. Iron is severing in silence. I can't help but imagine them asking me why I can't share their anger and sorrow. Why I'm not one of them. I still can escape from those four walls back in the mansion. I stand up from the table, desperate to make some sort of escape. There's no hope in what I am. For better or worse, I'm the only one who's calm now. I have to do what I can. I'm going to call Michizuki.
Aoi の関与を証明することができないわ。
うん、なるほど。
それに、物質の問題を持ち出すのは、図書部にとって不利になるかもしれない。
I mean, yeah, you just, pointing your finger, so to speak. Now, library cup isn't exactly doing what the academy expects us to do.
その通りよ。
Also that, yeah. The only reason why we've gotten a free pass up until now has been due to academy's ruxiness. We may well be shooting ourselves in the foot if we bring this matter into the public eye. Но он таки гава, сейчас пробовали already prepared countermeasures for such possibility.
Дешо, не. Гомен на сай, чикара не наре накте.
Don't worry about it. It isn't your fault. Anyway, goodbye. And the court ones. That was a waste of time. Essentially, таки гава was enraged by the mid-election results and plays the ace she's been keeping up at her sleeve. And best of all, it's completely within the academy's rules. There is nothing we can do about it.
What the guy?
I'm sort of back in the real world, in fact, Kamina right next to me. She can't provide any decisive evidence that links Takigawa to this.
Сука.
If only we had proof. We could easily use this attempt to abstract our campaign as a weapon. But without proof, anything we say would just sound like an excuse. This has gotten troublesome.
冷静だな、カケは。
He mutters underneath his breath. I can't help it.
図書部が好きじゃねえのかよ。
I saw an outburst. We exchanged glances. I've never seen such a fierce stare on him before. Did you seriously ask that?
Sma.
Turns his face away.
Itcha ikenai koto o itta. Hontou ni, sma.
It's fine. He shows me a little smile.
Ore ga kondake toshobu ni shuchaku shiteru nante, omotte mo minakatta. Kyara ja nee yo na.
You've got a long way to go for salvation.
Mattakuda.
No conversation in his mingled in with his eyes. What's the rest doing?
Swatteru yo. Son dake da.
The shock must have been too great. What should we do now?
Senkyu o suteru ka, bukatsu o suteru ka no nitaku daro.
Don't be so hasty.
Nja, nani ka ii hōhō ga aru no ka yo?
Kind of. I can't think of any proper ways that would make Takigawa pull back. And the rest wouldn't accept going through less proper avenues. Damn.
Na, tomokaku modoro ya.
Oh, Kokei-kun,
Takamine-kun. Yurion in the chairs leaves the head. Don't touch any of the ice teas I ordered. Though diluted with water from the melted ice. It's hard to imagine that all of them were so from Weiger and Mia how hour ago. Is everyone okay to talk now?
Daijoubu da.
Yeah, that's really convincing here is that from you. Skrava probably has the thinnest skin among us, But she's still forcing herself to smile. First of all, I don't want to choose between the election and our club activities. Let's try to think of a third option. Everyone knows. 10 minutes passed without a single uttered word. It's not much of a surprise either. Everyone was the view to fight before my proposal.
Senri, それはみんな同じ。
The discussion goes back to the two choices.
なら、選挙を諦めるのか？ここまで頑張ってきたのに。桜庭先輩は、図書部がなくなってもいいんですか？いいわけあるか！よくもそんなに酷なことを言えるな。
Well, that's not a convincing smile, Sandy. Sonic's head droops. Scrub can only smile and sorrow at the sight.
あのさ、俺のことは気にしなくていいからな。今から死に物狂いで勉強すりゃさ、編入くらいできるっしょ。もちろん、みんなが俺のためだけに選挙やってるんじゃないのは知ってるぜ。そこまでうぬぼれちゃいない。
The communist tone is surprisingly gentle. He's trying to portray a man who's reached enlightenment. Even though it's obvious that it's impossible to pass the test on his brain power alone.
Bakamine. どうしてお前はそこまでバカなんだ?
Alright. Scrooge turns away while putting her hand to her forehead.
部室や部活がなくても、選挙はできるんじゃないですか? God!
I mean, yeah.
だって、戦わなきゃいけないでしょ?塩見さんに負けた時、そう言ったのは千里じゃない。
カナスキー grabs onto his shoulders.
そうだ
けど。やれ。ミソナ hands her head once again.
タミネ君が許してくれるなら、私。
ああ、俺のことは気にするなよ。
やれ。
ちょっと待て、白崎が引いてどうする？お前が立候補してるんだぞ。
Here goes this kindness.
だって、このままじゃ図書部が。
書籍 practically shouts her reply.
選挙に出ることだって、そもそもは私が。申し訳ないよ、みんなに。
Her anger dissipates in an instant to make way for despair.
桜庭さんはどうしたいんですか?
I mean, like everyone else, I also know.
いつもみたいに引っ張ってくださいよ。
OK, Suzuki, that's the responsible.
私は…
Tsukurabo doesn't reply. All she does is bow her head in silence. No one wants to come to a conclusion. They're all afraid of losing whatever they don't choose.
Takei-kun,
what do you think? Suzuki's words guide everyone's eyes to me.They have the gazes of a bunch of abandoned dogs who are too exhausted to whimper. Like, consciousness starts to lose itself into Shirasaki's stare. A vision of the future now at all times. I mean, they're in the library club, okay. Everyone's back is turned to me. They look depressed. Not happened to the election.What happened to the library crap? I mean, it's obvious that they got it back. And it didn't show the Kamina, so I assume... What happened to us? Decision alone doesn't tell me any details. But one thing's for sure, the end result is despair. This future I could have done without seeing. This one future I could have done without seeing. One more time. I want to see the future one more time. It might just show me the path to a happy ending.I was myself and everyone's gazes again. The endless bookshelves and the books with all the various knowledge within them. Reading them would allow me to know everything about everyone. Most importantly, it'd give us a way out of this mess. One of the countless books seems to be glowing. That must be the one. We can find our happy ending as long as I can read that book. I may not have proof, but I still have to do it.I take one step towards the book, but my body hits some sort of resistance. It feels like the atmosphere is weighing down on me and trying to push me away. One more step. Each step I take makes the atmosphere that much more crushing, or I feel as heavy as lead. As lead? As lead? Beyond here is the territory of shepherds. It is no place for humans. That's right. Is this the library itself is rejecting my advance?Despite that, I force myself forward by another step. Then another. The figure of a girl appears to me amidst the haze. It's Kadachi. She looks at me with shock and opens her mouth. Да, чи? Шкету? Then one more step. This feels like walking through a sea of tar. My legs aren't moving anymore. But the book is so close. It's almost within my grasp. I reach my hand out to it with all my might. But my joints freeze up. They won't move anymore. Help me! She takes one step toward me. Sharp pain brings me back to my senses. It didn't work. My power was a bit stronger. Why is that? I assume that's just translation errors. If I could get Kadachi to help, if I can just get my hands on that book, I might just be able to save everyone. Kadachi.
Kodachi-san ga dou ka shita no?
Never mind. Did what I just saw even happen in the first place? It might all been a delusion. No, I can't be questioning myself now. I'm proud to see visions of the future is a real thing. I have to trust in it. Let's try thinking it all again tomorrow. What I need now is time. If I can just make contact with Kadachi, that might open the path we need.
So da ne. Minna tsukareteru mon ne. Dewa, kyou wa kaisan tou koto ni suru ka.
Our decision is put on hold for now. Everyone stands up and excuses themselves with various reasons.
集合は学食の今日の席にしよう。あ、部室ないですもんね。そっか、そうですね。
シルバズ、よっせやでしょ。
みんな、また会えるよね。
ちょ、さっきサウンズとウェジョフティーです。
何を言っているんだ。当たり前じゃないか。でも、
Chusaki covers her mouth with her hands. Gloomy silence ensues. Eren's afraid of the possibility of total collapse.
So, this. Kyoa, uchide otomarikani shimasenka.
Like everyone?
Yonin nara hairu to omoimasu.
I see.
Senbi, nice! Waruku nai na. So, shio.
The female brigades nods in tandem. On radio like this, it's probably better to stick to Kesu.
Ore mo mazete! Closet de iikara!
Right.
Josei gentei desu.
Yeah.
Neeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
ったらみんなで合宿しよっか。賛成です。温泉行きましょう。温泉
Again?
実家の方にいいところがあるぞ。
Everyone looks a little more cheerful now. It's clear how much they need each other to keep their spirits up. Come on, Takamine. Let's go home.
しゃあねえな。
See you tomorrow.
また明日ね。
We wave goodbye and part ways with the female brigade. Part ways with the Kamina and instantly give Kadachi a call. It doesn't get through. There's nothing else I can do. I sent you an email stating that I want to see you as the library club is in danger. Should probably read that at least. Actually, does she even get reception's library wishes? I'm just sure I got the dreaded no service message from my phone when I was there. Yeah. Damn. I brought myself down on a bench at the station. I don't feel like going home. A vision of your face falls in my mind as I stare up at the steady sky. The same face I saw when I tried to use my power. She was there. As Gabriel Vicious. She's still trying to be a shepherd. And if she succeeds, she'll be forgotten for the her eternal life. I feel so lonely. At this point, should I really just watch? Shouldn't I be stopping her? She's pretty much exactly like the person I was before I joined the library club. She can't trust others. She has no place where she feels comfortable. I attend peace of mind through books. For her, the thought of becoming a greater existence than other humans is probably what kept her going. We walked the same path at the start, but we went our separate ways because of the people around us. I was able to get over my distrust of humans due to my time with the library club. More accurately, everyone helped me through it. If she really wants to be a shepherd to protect herself, then it falls on me to teach her what I've learned. This spell shouldn't be given up on so easily. That the people around who she can open that to. Most importantly, is that having fun with others is what makes life worth living. I've spent enough learning lessons from my fellow clubmates. It's time to impart my knowledge. I think I finally know what this feeling in my chest. Right. I want her to be happy. It's not that I feel pity or sympathy for her. I just want to see her smile. Right. My words just came out by myself. So this is what it means to think of someone as special. It's the first time I've felt this way. There will be club folks that are important to me, but it's different. And now that I know this, I'm also certain that I can treat all humans equally. No matter what, I end up favoring her over everyone else. Guess the shepherd life isn't for me! I take a quick walk around the shopping district, hoping to bump into Kodachi. But despite of the glances I steal at the people I pass by, I didn't see any glimpse of her. However, I did have a discovery of my own. I saw a girl with a similar hairstyle to Kodachi, and it set my heart throbbing furiously. The sensation was unbelievably vivid. Felt like electric currents, current? Running through my entire body. My mind went blank for a split second. There's so many songs and poems written about things of love. And I finally understand what they mean now. But at the same time, it only gets me more panicky. What if I still can't find her? What would happen? The mere thought of it makes my chest ache. After an hour of searching, I finally arrived back at my apartment. Which is not an apartment, it's still as dark as ever. No replies to any of my emails, of course. This isn't going to work. I come the stairs to the second floor. Suddenly drops of water flood down from the sky. Strong enough to drench anyone in instance. It really feels rainstorm indeed. The wind blows the rain into my sides, my entire life half is soaked in no time whatsoever. But I don't feel even the slightest bit cold. Because a certain mysterious neighbor stands right before my eyes. Kodachi? I stumble on my way forward. I'm so glad to see you again. Alright. Shows her arms as usual. You read my email?
別に.
She probably denies it. But most likely she did read it. Though it may just be my desperate hope that she's worried about the library club. You get drenched if you stand here. Come on inside. She just shows me a bold little smile. She doesn't have any intention of going to my apartment. I guess she's going to disappear again. I have to stop her somehow. What if they become uncontactable all of a sudden?
それより.
She brought my question to the side.
夕方のあれ、どういうこと？どうやって祈りの図書館に入ってきたの？
Looks like the vision of her I saw there was a real scene. So it wasn't a dream.
現実よ。ボスは夢だと思いたいみたいだけど。で、どうやって図書館に来たの?
I saw the fugitives of the library club folks, so I tried to force the use of my power to see the library wishes.
信じられない。意識を保ったまま図書館に来られるなんて。
Her face looks so sour, as if she's sucking on a mouthful of lemon slices.
強い未来予知能力を持つ人間でも。あそこまで明確な形で図書館に入ることはできないわ。ボスが目をかけるだけあって、さすがの能力ね。
I don't really feel it myself, honestly. Just have to explain with a sigh. Only shepherds are allowed to read the books in the library of wishes. There are several devices set up to prevent humans from entering. As a result, it's basically impossible for a human to gain access to the library without the help of a shepherd. However, there are exceptions. For example, those with powers of clairvoyance can see the contents of the book in visual form via their dreams or hallucinations without needing access to the library. It's basically like downloading the content of the book directly to your brain in an image format. However, what I did was different. I appeared in the library of wishes itself in a non-corporeal form. Apparently, The cause was use of my power without a clear target of goal in mind. Though it still takes a rarely seen strain of clairvoyance to do so. That was the case, it was meaningless. I wasn't able to read any books. Can you help me out?
本の内容を教えろってこと?お断りよ。ここで規則違反なんてしたら、絶対に羊飼いになれなくなっちゃう。
You still have not given up on that?
当たり前でしょ。だいたい家計は試験に受かってるんだから、自分で羊飼いになって本を読めばいいじゃない。
I already considered that, but I can't. I won't be a shepherd.
なんで？せっかく合格したのに。
Because I have someone I treasure above all else. Having a special someone will always zero quality. And right now I place more priority on making a certain someone happy than making all of mankind happy.
はあ？今さら気になる女でもできたの？だったら試験中に申告しなさいよ。
She practically speaks out her words. I couldn't help it. I only realized it recently.
うっさいわ、ボゲ！
It is. She's not in the best of moods. Give me a sec. It's.
んで、誰が気になってんの？
Alright. You? She quickly walks away.
はあ？バッカじゃないの？
No, I'm serious. It may have just been a split second, but she definitely just winced.
わかんないし、もう帰るわ。
She tries to get past me by the side. Wait! I grab onto her wrist.
話してよ。
You don't plan on ever coming back, right?
私の勝手でしょ。そのうちまた来るわよ。
When everyone will forget you, I guess. After I've forgotten everything, you stare straight at each other's eyes, and you should finally turn away. I want you to be happy.If you can't be happy without being with me, that's fine too.
だったら行かせてよ。私の幸せは羊飼いになることだし。
You can become a shepherd. This time she stares back, immaculately glares back.
あんたまでそんなこと。
Someone says so too, huh?
知らないわよ。
She shakes your head fiercely in denial.You already know why you didn't pass, right? Your eyes are still full in infuriation. But your gaze has lost its form of hostility. Give me a sec. Sorry about
that.
I raise my grip on her hands, she moves a few feet away. But it doesn't seem like she's trying to leave. Several of them were victims of abuse. Others lost their parents in accidents.I never even knew their parents to begin with. In a sense, it's easy to see why everyone in the institution found it difficult to trust others.
今まで言ってなかったけど、家計と同じで、私にも未来予知の力があったの。
Is that why someone took notice of you? She knows.
子供の頃は、夢が現実になるのが嬉しくて、周りに自慢して回ってた。でも、それがどういう結末を生むか分かってるでしょ。
Oh, yeah. In my case, I was shunned by the rest of my classmates as a demon, a god of this. The virus eventually reached my parents. I was put into the institution as a troublemaker. I'd imagine she went through the same scene. I think back a long time ago, before I knew she was an apprentice shepherd, when we talked about the perils of seeing the future. I was stunned back then at how grounded her reasoning was, and I now know why.She went through it all herself, too.
施設に入ってからだって、不幸自慢するほどじゃないけど、それなりの目に遭ってきた。里親だってろくでなしだったよ。暴力振るうし、ゴミ箱漁るし、盗聴するし。どうやったら人の幸せなんて祈れるのよ。
I'm not saying myself. I don't care much for the happiness of people I don't know. Everyone else was an antagonist to me back then. I couldn't wish for the happiness of anyone else. Even after I was put in the institution, I couldn't stop thinking of everyone around me as my enemy. I was the same as you. Until I met everyone's library club. I'm different now. I want the other library club's folks to be happy. And most of all, I want you to be happy. She turns her face away in pain.
Sumari. Kake wa toshobu de maningen ni naru rehabili shite ta tte wake ne.
I guess so.
So shitara kake ni wa kansha shite morawanaito. Toshobu wo atsumeta no wa kono kodachi-sama nan da kara ne.
Right. Maybe I'm hallucinating, but I swear I'm seeing tears form on the side of your eyes. I'm grateful.
Atetsuke de itten no yo.
She shouts back. I know it's hard to give up on being shepherds. But forcing your way down that path won't do you any good, you know?
Ussai desu. Jibun no koto wa jibun de kimemasu.
I don't try to live a normal life. At the very least, I can promise to stick with you until the end if you choose that.
Ussai!
Your voice, Timon, is rain, shakos through the rain.
Atashi wa ne, anta mitai ni ikirare nai no. Hitsujikai ni nare nai kara. じゃあこれからはお手手繋いでいきましょうなんて無理に決まってる。
It will just take some time to get used to it.
無理っつってんでしょ。
Can't sway to the side as if trying to throw something off.
何が最後まで付き合うよ、ほらし。大体ね、私はあんたらの人生をもてあそんだんだからね。
If you're talking about the library club, I already told you that I'm grateful for what you did. She flips her hair up with a touch of sorrow.
また勘違いしてる。私は家計を真人間にしたかったわけじゃないの。ただ、一次試験で落としたかっただけ。
So she would pass, yeah. That makes sense.
あんたが図書部に入れば、誰かとくっついて、試験はおしまいになるはずだった。
No matter how you try to pull it.
家計の本を読んだら、手段はそれしかなかった。読書中毒の人間なんか、ほっといたら誰かに特別な感情なんて持たないでしょ。あんたはもともと高確率で羊飼いになる運命だったのよ。
So many emotions start welling up in her eyes.Anger, regret, sadness. And somehow her voice rings with a sense of regret. Why did you want me to fail?
私よりボスに評価されてるのか気に食わなかったのよ。それに気になってた。
Right. She pauses in the middle of her sentence. She seems to be taken aback at what she was going to say, but folds her arms and continues anyway.
気になってた人に忘れられたら、ちょっとイラッとくるでしょ。そいつの試験監督は任されるし、能力は高いし、だからちょっとからかってやりたかったのよ。逆恨み、ただの逆恨み。あんたが忘れたのは私のせいだし、そもそもつまらない片思いなんだから。
She smiles or returns into one of so derision with every sentence she speaks. A single tear drops from the corner of her eye.
Kake wa dono onna ni mo hikkakaranai shi, shiken ni utaru shi, watashi o kamatte kuru shi, sono sei de watashi wa.次回にもなれない。
She sinks her teeth into her lower lip. So she thinks of me as special compared to everyone else. And you think there will be more warped confessions than this, right? I didn't get together with anyone from the rival club. I passed my shepherd test with flying colors. And her feelings for me have formed an impenetrable barrier on her road to becoming shepherd.From her viewpoint, everything that could go wrong has gone wrong. But to me, things haven't turned out too bad at all. In fact, I couldn't thank her enough for everything. She's the reason why I met everyone in the library club. She's the reason why I met her. And she's the reason why I'm possible future together with her still exists. I don't care. I'm still grateful. Her head drops as low as it can go. Those thin shoulders of hers can't stop shivering. I've been enjoying my life every day. I've started thinking that this world is actually worthwhile. And so thanks to you, that's why I want to extend my hand to you too. Let's go through it all together. She doesn't react. Just take it slow. You can start by believing in me. As you get used to that, you can put your trust in the rest of the library club folks. I'm sure you can change. She stares into my eyes. And you'll enjoy every day that comes.
Okay.
The rain has stopped. And drops of waterfall from the ends of her hair. The moonlight enchances? The pale enhances the pale and transparent parts of her drenched shirt, making her look as cold as ice. It'd been in the rain for so long. An easy torrent had been beating down on us for what seemed like forever. There was no one to shield us with an umbrella. That's why we learned how to endure the rain by ourselves. So to be fair, the rain doesn't fall only on the unlucky ones. Regardless of kind of degree, regardless of the kind or degree, everyone has experienced the rain falling onto them. It may be chilling rain that turns the body and soul ice cold. It may be a misty rain that hides the path forwards. It may be a rain of violence that destroys all in its way. As long as this person lives, they surely experience all kinds of rain. But if you can find someone to hold your hands, if you can someone to hold you through it all, then no matter how cold, how sad, or how strong it is, even you might be able to sing in the rain. Right. Always be where you said. Kadachi, I love you. Right. I place my hands on her thin shoulders. She slowly lifts her head, for like a rise from slumber. Right. I place my lips on hers. What did I do? I'm not sure myself. I just wanted to work up, so I was thinking. Right. Because that totally does make sense. Her breaths through her nose sound like act. But she doesn't try to resist. She parts from my lips. Then looks straight at me with white teary eyes. No, I'm not angry. I'm sure the rest will see the same. That fucking face. Oh my god. It'll be fine. Answer with a gentle smile. But still she shakes her head with resignation. Huh? Alright. I wanted to press that. Kadachi? She smiles in confusion, not knowing how to react. Answer her by wrapping my arms around her. You can feel her warmth all over my body. This is the warmth of a human. Right. Of course! I'll be with you forever. I can feel your body getting even warmer as she knows. I embrace you tightly in my arms. As we go on, I'm sure the rain will fall on us eventually. But there is no need to worry. I'm sure we can withstand any storm together. Right. We enter my apartment. I immediately start making some coffee to warm us up.
Then what? Sorry. 祈りの図書館に忍び込んで本を読んでこいってこと?
No, I mean, yeah. Kadachi asks if she dries her hair with a bath towel. Yeah, I think that'll be the best way to find out how the library club can overcome this.
家計が白崎とかの未来を見たらいいじゃない。
I tried that already, when what I saw was horrible. The future I saw in the cafeteria, the one where everyone couldn't even look at each other anymore. I believe the library cup won't last if I don't do anything about it. So I figured I need some trick. Some way to settle it all decisively.
それを探してこいってか。
I mean, she doesn't look to enthused by the idea.
でもさ、なんか泥棒みたいだよね。
I mean, it's not kinda.
ついさっきまでお世話になってたってのに。
Alright. She's trying to pass it off as a joke, but I can't understand her misgivings. She wanted to be a shepherd all this while. The Vile Library of Vicious is probably like a sacred ground to her. And here I am, telling her to essentially make some shoes. To put myself in her shoes, it'd be like someone asking me to draw graffiti on all of the shelves of a bookstore. Kadachi?
Ah, heki heki.
She answers while drying her hair before I can even voice out my thoughts. It's almost like she read my mind.
もういいの。私自身、羊飼いには向いてないって分かってたから。
So like it doesn't matter if you break the rules?
それに、私がどうなっても責任取ってくれるんでしょ?
Right. The way you put it is giving me second thoughts.
あんだそりゃ!
She throws the bust out at me. Kirin! I even nurse you back to health if that's what you need.
まったく、なんでこんなの好きになっちゃったんだろう。
Come on, he's awesome! She wonders to herself as she takes a sip of coffee.
で、話は戻るけど、さっきの作戦には問題があるの。前にも言ったと思うけど、私、ボスに許可された本しか読めないのよ。昔、ちょいとばっかりしくじっちゃって。
Alright. What exactly happened?
図書部を作るときに、手当たり次第にいろんな人の本を覗いたの。
ナイス。
そしたらすっごい怒られてさ。
Right. I didn't take you as someone who ran on instincts.
そうね、考えるのめんどいから。つうわけで、私ができるのは家計を図書館に連れて行くことと本を検索することくらいかな。
So I have to be the one to read them. She knows. Which book do you think I should read? The Gigawa?
そうね、なるべく当事者の方がいいと思う。
I mean, she's the one who, yeah, involved heavily, so only through her book you could, like, know how to basically counteract her plan. That narrows it down to Shirasaki and Takegawa. Wouldn't want to pry too much into friends in the future, so let's go with letter.
了解。ちなみに、図書館に行ったら家計は見つかっちゃダメだからね。
I mean, obviously.
許可のない人を図書館に連れてくるのはすっごいタブーだから。
So we'll be playing stealth games, huh?
いいじゃん、面白そうで。
I know it.
私も図書館に行くのは最後になるだろうし、パッと行きたいから。
She smiles with a hint of sadness, but she's trying to put on a cheerful demeanor, so I'll do the same. Right, let's do it. Are we going right now?
うん、今すぐにでも。
She places an open book on the table.
前にもやったでしょ。この本に入ればすぐだから。
She taps her finger onto the open page of the book. Right! I stick my right hand out towards her. She takes hold of my hand in hers. She feels so soft. This isn't the first time I've touched her, but this is the first time since we made our feelings known, which lends a sense of freshness to it.
行こっか。
The book begins to shine brightly.So it's power now from the pages paints the room white.
覚悟はいい?
Yeah, let's do this. Okay, and I'm gonna take a break here. You know, since it's kind of different act, so to speak. So yeah, see you like in a few minutes. You too.